images that Christians have of Mary and Jesus, and they have it in the church or everywhere else.
You mean
is it
the images?
Any similarity to the reality, or it's totally made up by them?
Well, I'll let you answer this question, and we can consult Christians themselves. If you go to Mexico City, if you go to Spain, you will find Jesus, peace be upon him, Mexican with curly long hair and sandy complexion. Of course, if you upstate in New York and in these areas, the Bible Belt areas, Jesus will be fair, white, with the blonde hair and blue eyes. And if you go to black areas, Afro-Americans, Jesus is black. So which Jesus is Jesus? None of the above, right? Similarly, Mary, peace be upon her. Barakallah fiqh.
Nothing at all similar to the reality.
We cannot confirm that. With the prophets, subhanallah, we have their description. Like we have the description, the exact description of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But we're not allowed to paint him, nor draw him. And that was applicable even at the time of those prophets. These images were forged hundreds of years after Jesus, peace be upon him. So there was no connection, no continuous testimony whether this has anything to do with him or not. Barakallahu feek.